case you missed it, here's another 30-second walk-around video.